So here are the suspensory ligaments running in the fat, and then right here, this section shows an enlarged area of the lobule, and this is your alveoli right here. It's like a sinus.
Does it function like an alveoli along?
You mean where there's diffusion occurring? No, this is where the actual milk is being produced. And then it goes through, let's see. These two together would be a lobe, and then one of these would be a lobule. And then again, you have the lactiferous duct, and then the sinuses would be here. And then here's the nipple.
What causes that pinkness or redness around the nipple?
It's just melanin. Color.
Excess melanocytes there?
Yeah.
I thought there was something.